much. I just like to ask, and I'd be pleased if your chairman could answer this. Just if you could tell me what are the things that the Chinese community in Toronto have learned from experiences of the last weeks that would benefit other communities in Toronto, such as the Iranian community, who are going to be going through similar things.
Okay, so this question is for whom?
For your chairman.
Oh, okay, I see. 那么他想问我们华联总会的领导，那么在过去的几个礼拜呢，我们华人社区做得很好，那么有一些经验，有什么经验可以分享给其他社区来更好的做好这种对抗疫情的工作？其实杨议员也是 part of the Chinese community, right?
Yeah, of course.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Please. Say that
first.
Oh,
那好吧，那就是您，就是任何我们学愿意回答，用给你中文回答就可以了。因为我们回答，就是他们会有一个安全的一个措施，在自主隔离，然后还有就是是体的，就是其他的。
是另外呢，我们华人社区也组织了这种义务的，actually we organized the volunteer team to help people to do the volunteer self quarantine.
这个我们希望是最好是能从源头开始进入加拿大国家的，我们从机场哈，包括各个航运航站口，如果最好有这种提示，还有如果从疫区的国家过来。 最好能由他们自行隔离，包括我们提供这些志愿者，因为志愿者在加拿大这边已经华人志愿者已经有很多了，而且也很有组织性。目前他们都愿意提供这些，包括提供心理学的心理上的培训，这个都会有。包括我们志愿者的，如果对这个疫情的各种的规范。
也可以培训。他是从那个机场接送，安全接送，还有这个。Yeah. So yeah, actually, at the entrance of going to Canada, we'd like to suggest the people from the country or regions with epidemic. Okay,
阿美，你来。你代表我那个，他知道我们的。So actually, He's just saying that it should start from the source, okay? Especially from the infected countries, people returning from those countries who have the spread of the virus, they should be alert. And once they arrive in the airport, we have proposed to the government to help us to distribute flyers, letting other people know what they should do during the 14 days the quarantine time for self-isolation and what kind of support the Chinese community in particular can provide for them. So basically, we have set up groups via the WeChat social media to coordinate people, which is most used by the Chinese around the world. And that's how we communicate with which is other and help people to buy groceries, help them to ship them from airport, and also provide counseling in terms of psychological support and other forms of support.
Okay.
Is that good enough?
Yes.
Yeah. So basically, so, the suggestion for the government and also the community side, what we can do, right? Okay, so it is good enough. 其实我还想问那个议员的一个问题，因为昨天开始好像，好好好的。